Also mich inspirieren natürlich auch Sachen wie Street Art.
I'm inspired by things like Street Art and work in Graffiti myself.
Ich mache selber Graffiti-Kunst, bin selber auch Künstler.
I'm also an artist and work in acrylics. And this is also a source of inspiration for me.
Also man muss natürlich die Produkte in- und auswendig kennen, man muss sie benutzen.
Of course, you have to know everything about the products. You have to use them in order to know how to improve them or further develop them.
Also das Spannendste ist eigentlich,
the most exciting thing is figuring out new ways to innovate during development. For example, the backpack. To be honest, we know we can't reinvent it. It has a cover, it has side pockets and carrying straps on the back. But if we look closely at the details, we can still find new ways to innovate. And if this works in the market, if I'm out and about and see someone with a backpack I created, that's my motivation to work for Tatanka.
Ich habe sicher nicht jedes Produkt gemacht. Gar keine Frage.
I haven't created every product myself, of course not. I haven't contributed to every product or the creation of all of them either.
Was die aktuelle Produktsituation angeht.
But as far as the current products are concerned, the newer products.
Die neueren Produkte, da habe ich überall mitgesprochen.
I was involved in all aspects. There is either input from me or input I gathered.
Und was die Produkte angeht, die schon länger als ich in dieser Firma existieren.
And the products that have been around longer than I've been in the company. I was selling them before I even joined Tatanka. I have such a long history with Tatanka that identifying with the company is absolutely no problem.
Identifizierung wirklich null Problemo. Ich sag mal, im Grunde genommen geht's mir letztlich darum.
For me, it's basically a matter of leaving everyday life behind. Probably everyone feels like that. But it's always also about an experience with nature. If you can put it like that.
Das ist schwer zu beschreiben. Also muss,
it's hard to describe.
Ich sage immer so, das schönste Beispiel ist.
But for me, the best example.
Wo auf einer Höhe sitzt und schaust.
Is when you're somewhere up high. And looking over the countryside below.
Dann geht mir das so. In dem Moment kann ich mir vorstellen.
And at that moment, I can imagine, even though now it might sound a little weird, but in that moment, I can imagine just sitting there forever.